Tuesday, the 2nd of April 2024, newly refurbished EFs 3163 and 3232 bursting out of the Porro Otorail Tunnel with train 234 in tow on its first day of revenue service, tagging along as backup and to continue the train to Auckland with DLs 9227 and 9481. Crossing the 35-metre-high Waititi Viaduct in the golden light. A few weeks later, on Thursday the 18th of April, EFs 3192 and 3042 getting towed back south to Palmerston North on train 225 behind DLs 9740 and 9665 and is seen here climbing the grade to Naroto Road. heading into the Poro Otorau Tunnel between Mangapehi and Waimaha. Making full noise out of the township of Taumaranui. In what was a favourite spot for rail fans in the steam days, the train bursts out of the cutting at the 199 and 3/4 mile curve before Tunnel 17 on the Raurimu Spiral.